look at the bus network topology. In a bus network, all the devices or nodes are connected with their own individual cable to one central cable known as the bus. At each end of this bus are terminators, and they stop any messages that get to the end of the bus from bouncing back and causing collisions. So let's have a look at how that works. Computer A wants to send a message to computer B. Computer A would send the message down its own individual cable to the main bus. From here, it gets split and is sent in both directions. If it hits a terminator, then the message is absorbed and not bounced back along the line. If there isn't a terminator, it continues along the line, and any connection, it would then start reading the message as well. This means that every single node on the network would also receive the message. However, they would ignore the message if it's not for them. It's only computer B that would actually read and process that message. If there's a problem with one computer on the network, for instance the printer, then this would have no effect to the message travelling from A to B. If there was a break in the cable between the bus and computer B, then no message could get through to computer B. If the cable between computer A and the main bus breaks, also no message would get through. And if the central cable breaks, that also means that no message could get through.